Once upon a time there was a tiny tadpole who slithered to the surface of a tiny mud hole. Legless and armless, defenseless and harmless, swimming with the fishes he was vulnerable. But then he sprouted webbed limbs and a couple of lungs, till there was nothing but a bottom where his tail had once hung. An amphibious leaper with insidious peepers, bulging at a target for a very fast tongue. A bullfrog's tongue was wound like a whip, with a big hot nab of sticky glue on the tip. If you're an insect who's flying, watch out who's spying. He's a patient tongue slinger who shoots from the lip. A bullfrog croaks with the coming of spring, but it isn't like a birdie when you hear a frog sing. Though it sounds like he's retching, frogettes find it fetching. They can't resist the pull of his mysterious ring. When bullfrogs croak, the sound will travel. When bullfrogs croak, all the frogettes have to see. When bullfrogs croak, with guttural gravel, it's Mother Nature's way. I'm sure you'll agree.
Marvelous sight when he's sitting by a pond on a warm summer night. He croaks without stopping, frogettes come hopping from lily pad to lily pad beneath the moonlight.
When bullfrogs croak, the sound will travel. When bullfrogs croak, all the frogettes have to see. Way, I'm sure you'll agree. At the end of the gig, when he's far up the creek, there's a smile on his face and a fire in his cheek. He lived till he was old, but when his body's cold, he's gonna hitch a ride to heaven in an old buzzard's beak. When bullfrogs croak, smell will travel. When bullfrogs croak, it finishes the circle you see. When bullfrogs croak, with guts in the gravel, it's Mother Nature's way. I'm sure you'll agree.